What's up, guys? It's TP, Johnny, and Steve from PL. We are trying out Irish sea moss today.
It's a little bit of silica, yeah?
It's got a bunch of stuff in it. Yeah, it's got silica. This is my day three.
This is Marcus Rothkranz, his whole collagen kit that we're trying. Amongst the Irish sea moss, yeah. So
wait, what day is it for you guys?
It's day three for us.
Alright.
And I gotta say, I feel a little bit more awake. I'd like to say, and I'm definitely regular, which is nice.
Same here.
I look forward to being regular.
Yeah.
But not normal.
A nice smooth move. That's a good thing. See.
This is my day one. I'm going to see how much I can chug this without making food fashion.
Chug. What do you think of the taste?
I like the taste. It's growing on me. What? Something wrong with it? Damn, Steve's going for it.
Look on his face.
Oh, look at that face. He's taking it down. Are you getting this, guys? Mm. Woo! What? The green challenge.
Oh my God, it was like St. Patrick's Day at the Whole Foods Club. Oh my God, that was so well consistent. Smooth as far as the consistency of it, and it was like, you know how you got those people who like who do the grass blower. It's like if somebody did that straight liquid into your mouth. That's how it was.
The grass blower.
You know those, but it was like it was full of this stuff, and you just open your mouth and like ah. This actually, God, it's so it feels. Almost like a chlorophyll in some ways, in that very greeny taste. It definitely feels, there's not a lot of hard texture to it. Mm-hmm. I mean, yeah, I think you probably did.
That's the sea moss that gives it the smooth, silky.
That gelatinous feel.
Usually stuff like superfoods that can blend it up, even as liquefied as this, can feel heavy, but this didn't feel heavy. Like in my stomach right now, usually a lot of liquids, if they are,
right.
I feel a little like.
Well, the sugar makes you feel heavy too. And a lot of the spring juices.
I feel like it would come back up in my chest, but this is a very smooth feeling. It's a muted taste, but not necessarily without its flavors. And I can feel the flavors being beneficial. Yeah, this is like a superior like upgrade to just like straight wheatgrass.
Yeah. What did I put in? I put celery, 3 ribs of celery, cucumber, parsley, avocado,
kale,
handful of kale, handful of parsley. If I said that.
Carrots and carrots.
I didn't put carrots. I put an apple.
Green apple.
There you go.
Yeah, green apple.
Everything was green.
It was green.
Yeah, but not naive.
Oh, and arugula.
Another green thing.
Look at that.
All greens. And then, of course, Marcus Rothkranz's whole collagen kit.
What's the collagen kit made of? Like, what are the different things?
All right.
Before the commercial break.
We'll be right back.
Yeah.
Okay. A lot of stuff.
Not treats, meal.
You want to read it?
So, energy, power, vitamins, minerals, wild forest green formula, power of wild plants, including activated young barley, not one that's been aged, alfalfa juice, amaranth sprout, nettle leaf, that's good. It's good for relaxation. Arugula, mallow. Excuse me. Prickly pear fruit, oat grass, chlorella, plantain, dandelion root, green stevia, kudzu leaf, kale, chickweed, watercress, burdock root, amla berry, ginkgo biloba, eleuthero root, nopal cactus, chia sprout, chia seed, moringa leaf, peppermint leaf, parsley, licorice root, spirulina, astrid,